Next, we're taking a look at Ron Hammond's 1949 Plymouth with a flathead six in it. Of course, the hood's closed, so we can't take a look at that. But it's got a three-speed manual transmission. And, you know, I'm not sure, but that's not fuzzy dice hanging from the window in his, or from his rearview mirror. Those look like plastic. Or maybe they're ivory. I don't know. Could be. And if you notice, can you get a shot of the shift knob in there, Keith? The eight ball? Plastic dice and an eight ball.